Hey y'all, welcome back to another part of Batman Arkham City, part of the collection of Return to Arkham. As y'all know, I did some side stuff. We're going to find Nora real quick, and then we're going to look for an Easter egg that a friend of mine and I both know about. Anyways, let's get into the game.
Supposed to have left by now. Chill out, man. It's coming. Joker wants us to move on into Two-Face's territory. Teach that ugly son of a bitch to mess with the boss. It's a miracle, ain't it? Yesterday I figured Joker was a goner. Today he's back better than ever. Yeah, it's good to see the old Joker smile back. It's like there's been this other guy standing in for him, but now the real Joker's back. So, we ready? Soon. We wait for the order. And this whole town will know the Joker's back.
There you are, Bat. Get over. Come on, what's wrong with you?
Tell me what I need to know, or get ready to hurt.
Please don't hurt me! I'll talk!
Of course you will.
Hey, we're gonna come back here in a second. Just gonna do something real quick with the Easter egg.
My damn smokes. I thought I told you to go get a slice of prison.
Can you find any? Please. It's not my fault.
I don't see anyone else here.
It's gonna start hurting.
Oh, please, no.
Shut up. I'm gonna enjoy this.
Help me! What's the bat doing here? It's the bat!
Should have let the mayor to rot here.
Hey,
I'm not here to fight you, Croc. Let me pass.
Your scent is different. I smell death on you. I don't need to fight you, Batman. I just need to wait. And then I will feed on your corpse.
All right, y'all, that was a Batman Easter egg that I was talking about earlier. Now let's go save Nora Freeze.
Oh, Batman? Of course he is.
Nah, I reckon Freeze got him. He's stuck in a block of ice about now.
Really?
Yeah.
Batman's getting back in his place. Front door is sealed, and Joker's even fired up the furnace.
It's back.
Joker, it'll be sweet. Hold on. Why don't Bat... This is Batman, right?
Joker's way ahead of you. He's got an entire team back there. Soon as they see him, Batman's dead. He won't see it coming. Now shut up and keep a lookout. He could already be here.
Holly came out carrying the cure. Batman was in there fighting Freeze, and she snuck behind and cut the back out of the damn safe. Who'd have thought?
What's the Bat doing here? Wherever you've gone, Batman, I'll find you.
Yeah, what are you? Oh, God. There's nothing to see in here. You should go away.
Don't worry, I know where the real entrance is. I just thought we should see that part. So, in order to get there, you actually have to go over here. Throw a freeze grenade. Land on it. Oh, shoot. Hang on. Use the back claw and pinch your way over here. Explosive grenade.
Sure you can. Come on, let's do it.
Hey,
you, Batman! This will be easy.
Freeze's wife is safe. I should tell him.
Man must regret bad mouthing the bat now. That Catwoman is one hot piece. She could do whatever she wants to me. We'll see me complaining.
I found her, Freeze. She's safe.
Nora, where is she?
She was locked up in Warehouse 5B in the Falcone shipping yard. She's safe, Victor. You can go to her.
Thank you, Batman. I doubted you. I am sorry.
Lock us inside it. Good plan.
The freaking bat!
But Hugo Strange had on Sharp to make him turn over control of Gotham.
This can be as easy or as painful as you like.
Don't hurt me. I'll tell you everything.
I knew you would.
You're not getting past me again. Oh! Don't hurt me!
Don't even think about lying to me. Riddler, tell me everything.
Okay, don't hurt me! This is all I know!
You've been very educational.
The furnace is generating too much heat. I need to find another way in.
Oracle, find me a route into the steel mill.
Let's see. I'm assuming you want the most dangerous route possible.
Why change things now?
Well, you're in luck. The only way in is via the heat exchangers to the south of the building. I'll mark it on your map.
Arkham City sounds.
We
I'll cover the door. Come on, wake up, Jeff. Jeff.
Whatever. You know anything about Protocol 10? Sounds scary.
Yeah, I was on the phone with Professor Strange yesterday, and he told me what it is.
What is it?
As stupid as he looks. Why would I be calling the guy who runs this place?
I thought he called you.
Don't talk to me. The stance.
There's no way the suit will survive contact with this water. The freeze blast may be able to freeze it long enough to walk on.
I just heard from my dad. He's been summoned to City Hall. Strange is requesting that Emergency Protocol 10 is activated.
Does Gordon know what Protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst-case security measure. Strange told the High Council he had failed to stem the use of illegal weapons within the prison.
Weapons he provided. This was his plan all along.
It certainly looks that way. He made it sound like the inmates were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
Did you see the Joker just now?
He looked okay, didn't he?
Yeah, how's that out? It's gone yesterday. It's like crap.
So did he find the cure or what?
Don't know. Last thing I heard was the doctors couldn't save him. Quinn even had me torture some lady doctor to find a cure.
What did she say?
Right up to the moment she died, she was still saying there was no cure. After that, not so much.
Yes, it's bad.
It's bad!
This is General J with a quick update on what's going down here in Arkham City. As you can see, I'm looking much better. In fact, I think I'm looking better than ever. Oh, I can hear you all now. How did this happen? I get me some of that crazy cure? Why walk out of it, damn it? Well, here's the thing. This don't give you everlasting satisfaction. Sometimes you need to brace yourself with disappointment. Now think about it. Imagine your favorite TV show. You've been through it all. The ups, the downs, the crazy coincidences. And then finally, they tell you what it's all about. Would you be happy? Does it make sense? How come it all ended in a church? You guys just need to know one simple thing. I'm back. Back for good. Now arm yourselves, boys. We've got a prison break to plan. No hostages. No surrender. I know, it sounds like suicide, but listen. Whatever happens, I'll be right behind you.
Let me explain to you what's going on. The Joker is winning. You and your boss are losing. Now, we want the Joker to keep winning, so you're gonna tell us everything we need to know about Two-Face's plans. You probably don't want to, I get that. So we're gonna have to convince you.
This one's still got some fight in him.
Sure you will. Listen, you can still hear me, right? Yeah. Let me explain how this is gonna go down. I'm gonna drop you down into that pit. Now, down there, it's all kinds of hot. Last guy we lowered down there, he started melting before he even touched the hot stuff. You ever smelled melting flesh? No? No. Most people haven't. Let me paint you a picture. The Joker is winning. You and your boss are losing.
It's the Bat.
Joko's gonna regret screwing with Tom.
I've hacked into the council CCTV. The council members are coming back. They don't look happy. They're telling Strange that they're disappointed in him, that they never believed Protocol 10 would need to be activated.
But they gave him permission, didn't they?
What if Protocol 10 was collapsed? You all have specific orders for this situation. Follow them.
Do you still need an answer? Bruce, I don't like this.
All right, dope. I'll end it right there. In the next part, we'll continue going through the steel mill and finishing up the story. After this, there's not a lot of things you can do. I mean, I can't escape, so it's just continuing the story. And once the story's done, then we'll do a bunch of side missions and riddles. So that way we can get all those Riddler trophies done and face Riddler. We have 263 out of 440. It's been really fun to play this game. Crazy part is, although this is my favorite game, this is the one game that has the most trophies in it. Arkham Knight has less than that. I believe a friend of mine said it was like 240, which is still a good amount. But anyways, I'll see y'all in the next one. Love y'all. Peace.